Hi everybody, today I'm gonna do a video of washing my makeup brushes. Which means I get plain water. So I have this little brush cleaning pad. I think I got this from Real Techniques. And I always use Johnson's Baby Shampoo on my brushes. So, it's important to know that when you're cleaning your brushes, you don't really want to get this part wet, just the bristles, because you don't want to damage them. So I'll get started. I'll do this big brush first. will rinse these in cold water after I wash them to make sure I get all the soap out. rinse them under cold water and leave them to dry. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all again in my next one. Bye everybody.